All right, welcome back. I don't know if my mic was off or on whenever I did the little intro. All right. I feel like there's gotta be a way up somewhere around here. Really? Wait. You're scared of a deer? What's wrong with you? I gotta take this to the trapper, wherever he is. There should be one in this area.
Oh boy.
This ought to be very valuable. Well then. I'll go as far as Javier Escuela. Do it. I might have to chop it up. I'll hold on hope.
How many?
A lot. Uniforms everywhere.
You see Sean?
No, I don't think so.
Damn it. Where's Trelawney?
Who knows?
Hey. Where is that little Irish pest?
I'm not quite sure. Trelawney's off trying to find out.
Has anyone been in the Blackwater to see how things lie?
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters, and pictures of Dutch and Hosea.
We got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's going to remain for now.
They hang Sean, I wonder.
I think he's bait. Well, they want to trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved up the upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
Damn. Well, we can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or cut him loose.
I'm not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby. Before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side, and we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see. You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure, well, we'll rescue Sean and then we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Follow me. Let's see if we can track down this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes. South of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now. I think we should keep a little distance from the water, don't you?
Definitely as bad as we feared in there, Arthur.
I keep hearing about this woman, Heidi McCourt. Some young mother, they're saying, Dutch murdered on the boat.
Down there. Reckon those might be our boys.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me. Keep your guns away until we know it's Sean, okay? I know what you two are like.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened in New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob? Let's go! Stay with them!
You all right, Javier? You're quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute.
I don't think Javier was
joking.
Pick
up the pace a bit! Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed.
You're just now telling me that. You could have just said, hey, let's fucking travel upriver and see if we could find anyone waiting or, like, smoke or anything like that. Man, I hope my deer doesn't get shot.
Hey! They're stopping. Get your binoculars out. Let's see what we're dealing with here.
Two dudes on rifles. Alright, I don't care. Come on, let's just go down there, please. You're killing me, bro. You still want me to equip binoculars to look?
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Oh my God, your ideas are terrible. Let me just kill them. virtual or not, murder is bad, but they kind of just kicked my homie in the face.
Do this quietly if we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay.
Do the dirty on them.
Keep your head down. Wait. Let's get in the river. Wait until he's got them off guard before crossing. Wait here. He's still reeling them in.
Gentlemen! Excuse me. Dear brothers, my wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You take the one on the left. Let's go now. Keep down.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't. I'm having a fit.
Okay, let's get after him.
A pleasure as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Come on. We got two. We're halfway up the canyon to deal with.
Fuck is shooting me.
Up this way. Come on.
I'll take the left side, Charles. You go right, okay?
I guess.
Take him down.
Goddamn army of these bastards. How much is Sean's bounty?
Maybe we should turn him in ourselves.
Build time.
Hold it right there.
Let's push forward. On top of the tower, who's got a shot on him?
Damn close! That That's how you want to do it?
He's supposed to be owing you for this one.
Look, they're running away.
Where one of you was heading? Me out here.
Let's get Sean.
Are you going to get me down from here? Arthur. You know, you're a lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Do I get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire.
Shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right.
It's gonna take me forever.
Okay, come on. Have I got stories for you?
Yeah, I can't wait.
I imagine y'all miss me a lot. But fear not, the joy's back in your lives now.
And there better be something good. Ooh, a tomahawk. Well, there's a house for sure. $2 from that guy. Sweet, because these things haven't been paying out. Alright, well, that sucks. Bounty hunters have a lot of money, though. You would imagine. Oh. Someone has seen it. I guess you just can't linger in the area too long. They have something just sitting here. Probably should leave. Settings. I want to get a map. I don't really know where to go. That doesn't seem safe. I mean, I'll put the thing on the stranger. I'll whirl around. Ooh. Oh, well, that sucks. Really?
Easy.
The guy taking the photos.
I don't know.
Morning.
Oh.
Hello. Quite a day, isn't it?
Sure.
What a country.
I'm working on a project. Photography.
Yeah, I guess that bit.
Of course. Wildlife. That's my thing. Well, that's what I want to be my thing. If I have to take another picture, a grumpy housefrau or pompous middle-class burger, I will feed myself to the lions. Stand here.
Here?
Just... there. Albert Mason.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure. I am trying to find and capture images of our great predators before our greatest predators. Kill them all and stick them on some clubhouse wall.
Good luck with that.
Yes, not the easiest. But, well, I love a challenge. The trick is to leave a big load of meat and relax and pray they don't mistake me for lunch. Oh! Good heavens! My bag! That thing is robbing me! Oh, good heavens!
Don't worry. That thing is a coyote. Sneaky one, too. Wildlife photography. Drop the bag. Full of meat will tend to bring out the worst in the local population.
You are a gentleman. The bag also had a lot of my supplies. You've saved me days. I can't thank you enough. I'm thank you.
Don't worry about it.
You take care, sir.
I ain't the one trying to get myself eaten.
I realize I am a fool. Forgive me. And thank you very much once again.
Okay. I like it.
Pretty good. Let's go, boy.
Why? Still no trapper.
Yeah.
Oh, it's right here. What are the chances of me getting hit by a train right now? Well, maybe I'll just take it slow.
Yep.
I'm just kidding. Definitely don't want to do that. Risking it for the biscuit. Well, is it worth it going all the way to a trapper just with a deer? I don't know. I kind of have had this deer the whole time. How long would it take it to get up there? A really long time. Okay, so if anyone's watching, I recommend you fast forward like 8 minutes or so. Okay. I don't know if I've skinned the pronghorn yet. And now I was just skinned too. Ooh, and that's a 3-star. You are not. Wild horse? That's a wild horse. Whoa. Cool, so I won't be stealing anyone's horse. Whoa!
Alright then. Here. Okay.
Alaposa.
Easy now.
I don't know anything about this horse.
It's okay.
That's it.
Yep. Yeah. Okay then.
Jesus. Oh, you saved my life. I owe you.
Got that right.
I do. Now, I gotta get out of here. God. Don't much like it around here no more.
Glad I could help. Keep your eyes on the ground, huh?
Bro, that deer just with my horse. Oh my god. No, why did I pick it up?
Mm.
to the other ones and see where they're dying. Oh my god. I was told to just skin everything. Even if you've got too many, just get it and skin it. And it'll boost my health. Looks like my dead eye's going up. I need a repeater. I don't like this, Oh well, I guess it is a repeater.
Thank you.
Whoa, easy. Easy there. Step. Yeah.
Understand.
Come on, work.
Thank you.
Nice and easy. Come on now. Got you. Let's move.
Fix some underwear. Had a little bit of a front wedgie. Alright.
Yep.
Honestly, I thought we were there. That's why I was killing a whole bunch of stuff.
That's a good girl.
Hey, get yourself out of there.
I ain't here to cause trouble.
What a joke.
I'm nervous. I've missed the last three.
That's it.
I got it. It's like a Pokemon.
Let's take a look at it. Sure, got a few of those, huh?
Pleasure doing business with you. Thanks for your help.
Wow.
Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it.
Okay. All right. Come in. Hold on.
I don't sell to stores. You want my wares? Right here's the one place to find them.
All right. Getting pretty close to the end of the episode. Can't really see the holsters. None of the hats. It's some pretty dope boots.
I once tracked a bad-tempered moose.
That's good for now. It's pretty sick boots. I don't really need that horse.
All right, boy.
All right.
Thanks, Mister. Yeah.
End this episode here. Whoa. I got a friend outside waiting for me. So I'll hit save, right?